Welcome, my name is Rahul Yadav. I am from India and I am the ESR number 15 in the TOMOCON project. My host institution is University of East in Finland at Kuopio in Finland. I completed my master's in microwave engineering and thereafter worked in academia, where apart from research and teaching, I was involved in bridging the academia and industry collaborations through different projects and programs. This has basically motivated me to further conduct and continue my research towards problems related to the industry. I came across this Marie Curie ITN project, and I was inspired by the framework of such program where, you know, the academia and industry collaborates to solve some challenging engineering problems of the industry. The research objectives are well structured and give good space for building collaboration and networks with other academic and industry partners through various secondments and summer schools in this project. The excellent support, guidance and expertise of the supervisors involved in the project helps in smooth execution of research objectives. Aside, various team building workshops on time to time basis helps in developing interpersonal skills and management skills. In my view, one of the core aspects in the execution of this project is the multidisciplinary approach, which has enabled me to not only develop my own technical areas, but as well learn and apply some ongoing market demand skills like deep learning and machine learning in my project for offering real-time solutions. Through this project, having gained right technical and management skills, I look forward to joining industry to work towards developing core technological products.